I was always intrigued by magic, and I didn't know anything about how a magic trick worked. So, see, magicians tear up playing cards, so I would tear up playing cards, and I put them in my hand, squeeze very tightly, open up my hand, hoping that the card was restored. I did this many times, so I acquired a lot of torn pieces. So time went by. I picked up a few magic books. I started to learn. One day, I found a book with how to perform a torn restored card. So I practiced and practiced and practiced. I tore up the card before an audience, placed it in my hand. I mastered the trick.